Welcome back. Well, the future is here, and it is electric, apparently. Harley-Davidson unveiling a new motorcycle later this year. Joining us right now is Harley-Davidson Chief Marketing Officer, Heather Malenshek. Good to see you, Heather. Thanks very much for joining us.
Good morning. How are you?
Tell us about the plans. Why is electric so important for Harley at this point?
Well, as we think about, electric vehicles are becoming much more mainstream, but electric two-wheeled mobility is a relatively new trend, and we are setting out to lead the electrification of motorcycling. So this is all part of our More Roads plan that we launched last year, which was around broader access to the brand, so opening up new markets and new channels, working with our dealers to deliver great experiences, but then also new products and new segments. And this is, we're here at CES this week to launch the first in our portfolio of electric motorcycles, which is LiveWire.
How is that motorcycle different than your traditional bike? Does it feel different, the ride? Tell us about the comparisons.
Yeah, so it's very different. It's still the very sort of raw emotion of riding a Harley-Davidson, but it's an all-electric motor, which means instant torque. So the acceleration on this bike is incredible. We go from 0 to 60 in about 3.5 seconds. It has a very dynamic handling, so it's really built for the urban environment. So low center of gravity, it's got a rigid frame, it's got adjustable suspension, so it makes it very comfortable for the rider in an urban environment. So very nimble and very agile, and at all speeds as well. So really, really built for that kind of environment. It has great technology, so we're launching this week. We have an HD Connect service that actually connects the rider to the motorcycle. So we have, through your smartphone, you can see vehicle information and charge status and things like that, along with security. So we have a lot of security on our bikes today, but if you're not with your bike, you don't necessarily know if the alarm's going off. This HD Connect service through your smartphone will be able to tell you if your bike's getting messed with. But this is a phenomenally thrilling and exhilarating experience for a motorcycle.
Ah, that's very cool, Heather. So the price of this one?
So the price of this one is going to be $29,799. And it's our Halo product. So this is the first one that we're going to unveil, that we're unveiling this week across a broad range. So we're going to have products within the portfolio from a few thousand dollars at the entry level all the way through to LiveWire. So a really broad range of prices and uses for this platform, because we really believe in it. This is a really part of our electrified chapter, a new chapter for us, for Harley-Davidson. So we're pretty excited
about
that.
Very cool stuff. Very cool stuff, Heather. Now, let's talk about the president, because Harley announced it would move some of its production overseas last summer to avoid these retaliatory tariffs that are coming. The president criticized the company and encouraged a boycott. Sales slowed down. Tell us where that stands and whether or not your leadership has spoken with the president.
Well, for us, tariffs are generally, they do affect our business, and they have obviously understandably garnered a lot of attention, but that's really not the story that we're here to talk about this week. In terms of business results, we will be discussing those at our quarterly earnings at the end of the month. But we're really here to talk about, paving some new roads to Harley-Davidson with the products that we're releasing here at CES this week.
So are there any plans to bring some production back to the U.S. after the announcement to go overseas?
That's something, as I said, we are not here to discuss this week.
You're just not announcing whether or not there are any changes. Heather, it's interesting to me that so many auto, motorcycle, obviously Harley-Davidson and so many autos are at CES. It just gives you further evidence that technology is driving the business.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's really exciting for us. This is the global stage for technology and innovation, and innovation and change are really in our DNA. So as we think about being here, we think it's the perfect place for us to launch. But we were with Panasonic yesterday at a press conference. They are our partner in the HD Connect service and our connectivity, and a massive hall here at CES with all of the automotive OEMs. And, we're really excited to be here as the motorcycle and looking at premium two-wheeled mobility. It's pretty exciting.
It really is, and you've got a lot of loyalists out there watching for every new change and technology addition to the bike. So good for you. Heather, good to see you this morning.
Absolutely.
Thanks so much.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Heather
Thanks,
Malenshek,
Maria.
Joining us there.